Here's a drill that is right out of my book, Lessons in Nine Ball. This is called Center of the Universe. And the idea of this drill is to pocket these balls in rotation, not using the rails. What you want to do is pocket the one, come back for the two and the three into that corner, pocket the four down here, the five in the side pocket, the six up here, the seven and the eight in the same pocket, and get position on the nine. Now, Cowboy Jimmy Moore, when he used to do this drill, just shoot the eight ball, come back over here somewhere, and then bank that nine ball. When I do this drill, I'm going to get position on the nine by going two rails and pocketing it over there, because I'm not Cowboy Jimmy Moore by any stretch of the imagination.
Here's a diagram that shows how the balls were set up. Notice they're in a circular pattern. And here I'm going to show you that the two and the three go in the same pocket, as do the seven and the eight. It's okay to use a rail to get from the eight to the nine. If you can do that without using a rail, more power to you. Just remember, you're not supposed to use any of the rails unless you're on the eight ball. Just take your time and you'll do well.